Omnidirectional Urban Wind Turbine wins Dyson Award. An omnidirectional wind turbine meant to hang from skyscraper balconies has won first prize in the 2018 James Dyson Awards. The O-Wind turbine, a crooked vented spherical device, is designed to generate electricity in the chaotic wind conditions of modern urban metropolises. According to New Atlas, modern cities and their skyscrapers alter wind patterns, causing three-dimensional vortices where wind is constantly changing directions. Taking inspiration from NASA's tumbleweed technology, a team from Lancaster University designed a turbine with a somewhat spherical shape, covered in vents that have large inlets and small outlets for air to pass through. Because of Bernoulli's principle, differences in pressure cause the turbine to rotate clockwise around a single fixed axis, regardless of which direction the wind comes from. The rotational energy from the turbine can then be used to run a generator and produce electricity. According to a team member, Nicholas Gonzalo, the device could allow people living in apartments to generate their own electricity.